should be there when the dancer's dancing, is it okay? You can move it?
Thank you. afternoon, everyone. For those of you that I have not met, my name is Tiffany Reiner. I'm the Executive Director at the Sumner Community Food Bank. And I just wanted to come up and tell you a little bit about the food bank. But first, I wanted to give many thanks to Ms. Carol Reed. This is a beautiful concert, and there are a lot of very talented people in this room. And it's been a joy to be able to watch. And thank you for allowing us to be here today. The Sumner Community Food Bank has become quite the staple for this community. I've been to many food banks, but one of the things that I think sets Sumner apart is the fact that there are so many dedicated people willing to volunteer their time to allow Sumner to have a safe space for people to not only get food, but sometimes just have that person to speak to throughout the day. For a lot of people, there are many issues that are going on in their lives, and there are a lot of issues that we may never solve, but it's a blessing that Sumner Food Bank has the ability to be that place to help with hunger. Even if it's just a minor thing, for some it's a lot. So this afternoon, if you are willing and able, we are asking for donations for our food bank. Currently, we serve about 1,000 people a month. That includes not only families right here in the Sumner area, but over 300 children that get food on the weekend so that they're able to eat and have a meal. In a lot of cases, there are children that don't know how to cook and don't have parents that cook. So to be able to give them that meal means a lot to them. So again, if you're able this afternoon, I believe there will be an offering plate of some sort that will come around. But if you don't mind, we would love your donation to be able to further help this community with food and continue to be that place for people here in the Sumner community to not only eat, but feel loved and welcome as well. And now I will step down and give it to the pastor.
Tales of living in a On the sky, the river, were there words. Oh, the auditorium, what is it? Did we pass a plate?
We did. If you did not get a chance and would like to, we have two plates back here in the back. You can go ahead and hit them on your way out.
Put money in on the way out?
We passed it around.
You know what? They didn't pass it around.
Nice job. Good seeing you.